I would like two outcomes here. One is to make recommendations on how you could deploy technology to achieve a free and fair election and to ensure that democracy prevails on the one hand, and then secondly, how do you contain in a fair and reasonable and a business way the power of the technology companies so they are also under a responsibility to ensure that they represent an enabling platform rather than a platform that is capable of abusing people's minds.